Thanks, Vic. As you can see, Wendy Chu is getting medical attention after being attacked in the NXT parking lot. I hope to have an update by the end of tonight.
Oh, Mackenzie. Here's your update. Wendy Chu will be out indefinitely after being attacked in the parking lot. Newsflash, people! Stay out of the NXT parking lot.
Ladies, any update?
It's not looking good, Mackenzie.
Told ya. But look at the bright side. At least nobody cares about Wendy Chu.
I'm sorry, didn't she have a long-standing issue with Wendy Chu?
Yeah, not too long ago.
That's what I thought. I know what you guys are trying to do here.
Yeah, not too long ago.
Point that blame finger right back at you guys. Where were you two when Nikita Lyons got attacked? And you guys just so happen to be around when Wendy Chu gets attacked? Sounds a little sketchy to me.
What are you trying to say?
I just had a Tiffany epiphany. What if I became a detective? But of course, I'd only do cases that I actually care about.
What you need to do is stop this detective thing and put your boots on, because I'm gonna get us a match. Let's go.
Mm-hmm.
She's got to be smiling a little more on the inside with her recent issues with Zoe Stark. But she might not be smiling in a few moments with another tough test for one of the fastest rising superstars in NXT as Sol Ruka goes one-on-one with Electra Lopez. That coming up here next on NXT. And look, we've been talking about bigger six-man tag team action.
Making her way to the ring, accompanied by Valentina Feroce, Electra Lopez.
Look, for Electra Lopez, goals are simple, power and influence. And Lopez really has made an art out of cutting corners. This is just one example of what I mean in a matchup against Indy Hartwell. Bam! Brass knuckles out of nowhere, and she's been trying to instill her ways into Valentina Feroce, who's out here ringside. And for, I feel bad for Valentina Feroce because she's so conflicted on what to do.
I'm not going to sit here and say I condone those actions or anything like that, but I've been in the middle of that ring, and sometimes you do what it takes by any means necessary. I get Electra Lopez. This is a business.
I mean, I understand that, but there's other ways to go about your business. And for Valentina Feroce, she wants to do it the right way.
You just said it in your open. It's about power. It's about money. It's about influence. That's the world that we live in. You should try it sometime, Vic. Just once.
Well, look, I look at Sol Ruka. I look at somebody who embraces the differences of the women's division, someone who accepts the challenges that are from everyone, and it's quite poetic for a superstar at this point in her career.
I mean, I look at Sol Ruka, and she's had a lot of praise from, you know, all
of a lot of success, too.
Of course. And she's been compared to people like, you know, RVD, people like AJ Styles. She just needs to stay focused. She's going to be great one day.
See a lot of praise from one of your favorites. Of course, we're talking about Kofi Kingston. Has up and over. Look at the pure athleticism. Oh! Just look at the pure domination from Lopez. Look, there's been a lot of talk about Sol Ruka, and that not only upsets superstars like Zoe Stark, but also superstars like Electra Lopez, has Sol Ruka back into control, and right now maybe trying to send a message to Zoe Stark, because she wants to face Zoe again, believes in herself, and there's nothing wrong with that.
Electra Lopez, she has all the tools, Vic, to go out here and get a victory. But if I could give her any advice, stay away from those corners like that. Keep this
in
the middle of that square circle. Oh, right there on the outside where she can really do some damage.
We talked about Lopez and the nasty mean streak that she possesses. She certainly wants to be in control of everything. Into the cover, hook of the leg, and a kick out by Sol Ruka. And this was just a nasty landing. Boom! Crash and burn. And you saw the knee, the lower back, bounce off the hardest part of the ring. And for someone like Sol Ruka, she used that athleticism, needs the springs, does she not?
Yeah, and I talk about that. Yeah, she definitely needs that. I talk about that all the time.
Into the cover. Oh. And near fall, but also this matchup just made official after what we witnessed. Tiffany Stratton, Katana Chance, one-on-one.
I like that. But back to my point, this is called the hurt business, Vic. The one thing you do not need, especially going into a roadblock, you don't want to get injured. That right there can take you right out of the game.
Now I want to talk about something here with, you know, Wendy Chu. Oh, we saw her get attacked earlier tonight All right, we heard about yes. being attacked into the cover and another near fall. How we know that someone like Alexa Lopez did it?
Yeah, I don't know who did it. I don't know.
They're
who
not
did
quite
it,
the history.
I'm telling you, that parking lot is very, very dangerous. You need to stay your behind out of the parking lot.
You know, and part of that history, and I don't disagree with you, part of that history also comes back to Valentina Feroz, because you would think that Wendy Chu was almost a good role model for Valentina Feroz, someone she could look up to, unlike Electra Lopez.
See that? You're talking about role models again. If I'm going to have a role model, it's going to be like someone like Electra Lopez, someone who's looking to make a change, make a difference in her life. And I'm talking about champagne wishes and caviar dreams, baby.
You saw moments ago Valentina Feroz keeping her eye on Electra Lopez, maybe first-hand knowledge here tonight, going to school, class in session, of course, and right now, Soruka changing the game.
Yes, it's called OJT, Vic, on-the-job training.
And now Soruka right now, you talk about on-the-job training, think about everything that Soruka's been able to overcome. We saw last week, firsthand, what's on her mind, what goes through her mind. She finds a new skill set, she tries to master it, and she has really stepped up her game here recently.
When I look at Soruka, the first word comes to mind is innovative. And the one thing that those great ones that we talked about earlier, those guys have in common. Right now, she's trying to find that moment. Here we go.
Oh, nobody home. Lopez had it scouted. And Lopez again. Just showcasing that power, showcasing that strength into yet another cover. Ruka doing her best to try to get on her stomach. Now her back, and now another kick out by Ruka.
Lopez doing exactly what I was talking about, trying to keep this thing right in the middle of that square circle. That's the safe zone, Vic. Stay away from those corners.
Wait a minute. Talking about corners, what's Lopez looking? Oh, I mean, we're talking about being conflicted. Wait a minute, Saul! Snatcher! Took too much time. Door was open, and Saul reigns supreme.
Here is your winner, Saul Ruka.
I told you.
Told me what?
Stay away from those corners, man. Stay away from those corners.
Yeah, you did tell me to stay away from the corner, and look, it was Lopez who went to the corner looking for the brass knuckles. Couldn't find them. Well, guess who had them? The one and only Valentina Feroz. In that momentary bam, lapse in judgment, opened the door for that patented soul snatcher, and another big win for Soruka in her career here on NXT. Doesn't seem conflicted anymore, does Feroz.